Students and teachers at Kamuwunga Primary School in Luera, Kalungu District are reportedly in a state of despair after floods submerged much of the school. It's understood the compound, classrooms as well as dormitories have been left inundated by floods following recent torrential rains in the district. Let's take a look.
Hello, Kennedy.
Kamuwunga Primary School in Luera is at the shores of Lake Victoria in Kalungu District. A big part of the school was recently submerged by the floods that came as a result of the torrential rains. Most of the classrooms and dormitories are now full of water. Even the latrines are inaccessible, leaving the pupils and teachers in despair. The district had sent an excavator to dig a trench that would block the water from flooding the school. Unfortunately, the excavator got stuck along the way. The school administrators and teachers are now worried that the floods may lead to a number of health threats to the students. The water has now become a breeding area for mosquitoes and other vectors. Kalungu district leaders visited the school to assess the situation. The district engineer, Achilles Chwanuka, showed the leader the trench they were trying to dig to divert the water. The school board members have now pleaded to government to find means of excavating them from the ill-fated school.
An appointment with the PS Finance and Education so that this team can face him and show the problem.
Let's have the plan, what to do, engineer. I think that's how those solutions divert the water, pump the water, and whatever we do, then come with the cost.
These faulted the National Environment Management Authority, NEMA, for failing to ban sand mining in the area, which had greatly contributed to the floods. However, Kalungu District Environment Officer faulted the school administrators for establishing the school in a wetland, warning them of worse catastrophe. The RDC, COW and other district leaders agreed to seek the intervention of the central government to deal with the floods. They claim they don't have enough funds to deal with any other catastrophe. Story by Senabuli Abagaina for the news in Kalungu District.